the minutes pass, I stare to the looking glass. But what do I see, Lord? It can't be me.
Oh, 1967, the Midnighters Unlimited album, and this is a song that I wrote. It's called Making Ends Meet. Physical changes, you know, your voice starts changing, guys. I was expecting a right. At the same time, the Beatles had a song out called Yesterday. And so while I was convalescing from tonsillectomy, that song became part of my daily routine, listening to that song in it. It started provoking me to start reflecting quite a bit on what if I can never sing again? And what am I going to sing when I get back to singing again? Right? So, you know what I'm saying? I started thinking a little bit more positive about it instead of dwelling on the healing process. Can I get a witness somewhere? And so this song was birthed out of that period in my life. And it's one of the most requested songs on the Art Nouveau show and on the Angel Baby show and on the Jimmy Ray show. Anyway, I'm so glad about it, you know. Put a couple kids through college. On the royalties, and it's going to be the theme and the title of a movie that we're working on right now. Dreaming casually.
Yeah. Thank you.
and the floor is very painful. Thank you. All right. All right, let's just do it. I met this lovely young lady a little over 43 years ago. I'm so grateful to God that she said yes. Amen. And another credit goes to her. She put up with a lot. Can anybody relate? But the love was always genuine. And she stuck with me, especially through the bad times of my life. I'm so grateful for that. Out of it, we have four children. One of my sons is on drums tonight. We've got nine grandchildren. Amen. Oh, yeah, my body may be 70, but I just turned 36 in March. Amen. And so I just want to say, Francine, I love you more than you ever knew. My song is just for you, baby. To be
once in a while. Just once in a while. I wish you would come up to me and tell me what you'd like to be. Would you like to be rich and famous? Sure no one else could blame us.